taxes for free. Intuit TurboTax. Amazing, like a capable of. For simple U.S. returns only. Offer may have notice. See offer details at TurboTax.com. If road grime is making it difficult to see what's ahead, let Rain-X windshield washer fluid clear the way. Stop by O'Reilly Auto Parts and buy 2 gallons of Rain-X windshield washer fluid for $7. Get streak-free cleaning power with Rain-X windshield washer fluid at O'Reilly Auto Parts. Better parts, better prices every day. Limit supply. See store for details.
that what this came down to? A disgruntled coach who knew about it? It had been going on for a while. But then they got to the Little League World Series. They, of course, knocked out Monte Davis. But we'll talk to Mark about that in a little
bit. I'm curious when the Little League World Series higher-ups, the national guys, found out about this or kind of one of this. Because this was a great story. Mm-hmm. Great hub for their program, for ESPN, for everyone involved. And nobody wanted this to happen. I'm curious at what point this was ignored.
If it was going on for a while, nobody probably cared until they started to win, and then they got recognition.
Yeah, but when the players show up with luggage and baggage claim tags, I had to raise a red flag to somebody that they're coming from somewhere a little further out of town.
Well, they were only like 10 or 15 miles away. Your TV's all the way at you. I
didn't know. They were flying around other parts of the country.
That's bad with your man. That's your sense of humor. That's your...
Well, you guys have been, you've been dads of Little League kids. Fritzy's a dad of a Little League kid. If you knew that the other team was cheating in some fashion, would you say, well, someone will find out, or would you actually be the one who puts it behind the
glass? I wouldn't rat him out.
But your kid lost because another team cheated.